come and what do you want me to do? And all of this training is going to be a blur, okay? And you're going to go, whoa, was I supposed to do this or that? Well, just shoot from the hip, okay? Just wing it, just pray, and just understand even before you had all this education, you were still a great minister and you were still doing good work. And now I just kind of give some things in perspective.